everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel Jab to Fab. So this look is going to be super easy, classic Karwa Chauth red look. If you like this, please don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And now, without further ado, let's get started.
So all the first, I'm starting with moisturizing my face, and I'm using Pond's moisturizer, which is a super important step for every skin out there. And then I will be using a primer. So this is Nykaa Prep Me Up Primer, and it will make your makeup last longer and also give you a smooth blur finish. Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade Natural Puff, and I'm going to use a very thin layer of this so that pure din acche se aap reh sako. And I'm going to blend this out with the help of a dab beauty sponge, and I'm not dragging it, I'm just dabbing into my skin. So it gives more flawless finish. LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Pure Beige, and this is my first layer of concealer, and I'm using this to just hide my dark spots, and then I will layer it out with second layer of concealer to highlight my T-zone. What's left? The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Sand Sable to highlight my T-zone, basically where I applied LA Pro Concealer. Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade Light 15, and I'm not going to bake it, I'm just going to set my face with very light hand, and I'm using very little amount of it just to have that flawless blur look. Now this is NYX setting spray to lock my makeup for that big special day so that your makeup does not wash off. So up next, I'm using blush, and this is from Biotic in the shade Coral, and I want this look to be super easy, quick, yet very classy and beautiful. And I'm not going to use any sort of bronzer or contouring. That's it for the face. And lastly, to highlight my face, I will be using Wet n Wild highlighters in the shade Precious Petal. Now moving on to the eyes, I'm using Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette in the shade Rose in the Air, and taking that transition shade and applying it all over my eyes, basically in a circular motion. Now taking that pink shade and applying it in a V form only in the outer corners of the eyes and blending it very nicely.
Now I'm taking Jaclyn Hill's Morphin Dupe palette and taking that tangy pink shade and applying it on my outer corners again in the V form. And now I'm taking all the three shades and applying on my lower lash line and blending it once again everything very nicely, because blending is the key. And now with the same highlighter, I am highlighting my inner eye corners with my fingers and also under my brows using my fingers only. And also I am going to swipe the leftover highlighter in the starting points of the eyes, that is the inner corner of the eye, so that it looks one and not like separate eyeshadows. So up next I am going to use Faces Canada Kajal to line my upper lash line. I hope you like my take on this Karwa Chauth's Your Special Days look, and if you like this, please don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Now to curl my lashes, I'm using Vega Lash Curler, and then just lastly to complete the whole look, I will be using Maybelline Lash Sensational Waterproof Mascara, and that's it, our eye look is ready. It's super easy and beautiful, and surely will match your most of the outfits that you are planning to wear on your special day. And lastly, to complete the full makeup, I'm using Nykaa Supreme lipstick in the shade On Fire, and it's typical red shade, and I hope this will match on most of the skin tone. And with that, our whole look is complete. And just to set the whole makeup, I'm using again the same spray.
Nai jina tere baju, nai jina, nai jina tere baju.